Right. Tell me something, Bill. If, and clearly this didn't happen, at least I'm making an assumption here, if Lewis had succeeded in demolishing your arguments, I mean, I make the assumption that he didn't from your perspective, you understand, leave that to other people to make the judgment, if he had succeeded in demolishing your arguments, would your faith have remained intact?
Yes. Both because my faith is not ultimately based on arguments, but also because I've got other arguments